It is what we use when we enter into worship. Worship is something that brings us into the very presence of God. It is so important that you take time out today and every day to take time to worship God, because when you worship God, you come into the very presence of God, where His healing begins, where deliverance begins, where peace and wholeness and fullness begins in your life. How many of you want to experience the fullness and the peace of God today? You know, the sound of shofar, it was used to invoke the presence of God. It's also used to say, "Lord, arise, let my enemies be scattered." It is also to bring praise and adoration unto God, for indeed He is worthy of all the praise, all the glory, and all the honor belongs to Him. Today, when you think about it, when you get to a place of just full worship of God, that's when you'll find your manifestation of your healing begins. Today, in all that you do, think about God and how to magnify and how to exalt His name today, and do the best you can to give Him the highest praise. In the name of Jesus, I pray the seed time will be to bring a harvest into your life and great victory in every area that you seek Him. God bless you.